Failsafe, we're at your coordinates. Cade is stuck inside a Vex portal system. Can you help us find the power source so we can get him out?
Oh yes. By locating the original Vex teleporter the Cade unit used, you can shut down the loop and free him. I can guide you there.
Okay, so we find this Vex teleporter and shut it down. Easy. Ooh, this looks like the stuff inside the Vex.
It's called radiolaria. You know, mind fluid.
Ikora says it's an organic compound, which means the Vex are not pure robot. What could have possibly brought Cade to Nessus?
I know the answer.
One, stop listening in on us. Two, what's the answer?
He asked me not to tell anyone. Blocking your path to the Cade unit's teleporter. You will have to eliminate them. Blocking your path to the Cade unit's teleporter. You will have to eliminate them. Your path to the Cade unit's teleporter. You will have to eliminate them.
Thank you.
wholesale destruction of the Vex would make me miss my captain and crew less.
Did it?
It did not.
This is the Vex teleporter?
Yes. The Cade 6 will want it. You should pick it up.
Take that, you scrap heap! I'm out, baby! Out! Woo!
Cade, where are you?
Hey! You did it! You got me out! Ha! 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 Where am I?
Cade unit, you are near the remains of my reactor core. Welcome to the Exodus Black.
Where all your dreams come true.
Seems like you've met my new friends, Failsafe and her evil twin, Failsafe.
Which is the evil one?
If I had feelings, they would be hurt.
Uh-oh. Fallen's got the Vex in a tizzy, and by tizzy, I mean murderous rampage. I'll hunker down in the Exodus Black.
Here, but my hull is in 108 pieces. Decks 1 through 20 are buried, and my coolant system.
I am a mess.
Oh, we know, Failsafe. We know.
Intruder alert!
It's me! It's the Cade unit?
False. I mean true. But you are attracting large numbers of Fallen to my position.
Damn it! Failsafe, they're shooting at me!
Then I advise you not get shot.
I was hoping the Fallen and Vex would finish each other off on Venus.
But then you'd miss all the fun.
That is a really big Vex.
Thank you.
Lord's down. Hold on, Cade. We're on our way.
That's good to hear, because the Fallen just found us.
Activating defensive shield. The Cade 6 must stand back.
Hey, nice one, failsafe. The Fallen can't get to us now. That's right, though. They can't, right? Probably want to hustle. I think they just said something about ripping my beautiful horn off my face. My beautiful, beautiful horn.
Intruder alert.
It's us. that fallen dropped something.
So it's true. The light found its way back to you. Not that I'm jealous or nothing, but take it easy out there, will you? You're making me look bad.
What, may we ask, were you going to do with a Vex teleporter?
Get up close and personal with Gull, put a bullet in his head, then maybe eat a sandwich. Gotta work out a few kinks first. Fun fact about the Vex tech, not as intuitive as you'd think.
Cade, you can't do this alone.
Hell, I can't.
Even if you manage to kill Gaul, when the Red Legion leave a system, defeat or victory, they leave nothing behind.
The Cabal are bad guys who do bad things. Yes, I get it.
I'm sorry, but I do not think you do. The Cabal literally leave nothing behind. They have a weapon that can destroy a star, and it is pointed directly at our sun.
Hey, easy. You're gonna blow a bulb.
Zavala has a plan. He needs you, Cade.
Yes, well, Zavala always says he has a plan, but sometimes he just... Wait. Zavala said he needs me? As in you heard those exact words coming out of Zavala's mouth?
Yes, we did.
Please tell me you recorded it. Well, did Akora at least hear it?
Actually, Zavala lost her after the city fell. We don't know where she is.
Io, it's where she'd go to look for answers. Hey, thanks. Oh, you want.